All right, what's going on, family? It is 11:08 a.m. on my way to Alphalete to go get some HIIT cardio done with Frank. That sounded really weird. Frank's going to run me through a HIIT session. Between you and I, camera, and Frank sees us later, I haven't done HIIT since like the start of this cut just because I'd rather run outside for like 3 or so miles than to do HIIT just because, yeah, it sucks. But I'm on my way to the gym, right? Meow, and gonna hit that. He said it's only gonna take 12 minutes, and I was supposed to hit legs 2 nights ago, but he's like, no, don't hit legs till after we're done with this HIIT workout sometime this week because you're gonna need all the energy and strength in your legs and core and whatever. So whatever that means, RIP Tim. But anyways, on my way to the gym. That's all I'm gonna record for now. I'll record a few clips of the torture Frank is running me through. 4 more weeks left of this cut. Last night I may or may not have a splurge on peanut butter. Hey, but YOLO bath salt. All right, so I've been in the process of moving out as for like the past week and a half. About to go off to my sister's apartment real quick. But I was cleaning up and I found this Harry Potter official wand. That was actually a gift from Nikki, but I don't want to lose it, so I'm going to have my sister hold it. I was hashtag a low-key Harry Potter fanatic. This is the wand, the map from the movie that Nikki got me last year. But me and my sisters grew up obsessed with Harry Potter, so I'm presenting her this wand. I'm low-key sad, but she's only holding it for me. I love Harry Potter, so judge me. Currently just warming up here on the turf, just stretching out my legs, doing lunges with some body weight, did some stretching. So now I'm gonna be starting my HIIT workout with Frank.
We ain't ready for this.
I'm probably not ready, I know for sure, but excited to switch up the workout. So I'll try to record a few clips, but I already know it's gonna be torture, so it'll be good. I'm gonna hate this guy, it's gonna suck, but YOLO. Alright, so currently here sitting at the gym at the front desk right now, just kind of doing some emails and some online work, editing some cool pictures that I'm sending over to Pursue Fitness. But it is 4:30 right now. I know a lot of you guys are like, why do you keep telling me a time? I don't care, but what's my fucking channel? I'll tell you what I want. Okay, that was came a little too strong. So talking to you guys, going back to earlier, the HIIT workout, that was probably the hardest workout I've ever done. That was even worse than the workout I went through with Jeff. And so what it consists, let me tell you guys right now, I'll have some clips playing over. So what, you know, I walked, did body weight lunges, just kind of warm up, stretch my legs, all that jazz. And then he had a resistance band, which you'll see a clip I got. Resistance band at maybe about 2.5-3 feet high, and I had to jump over it 24 times. And I don't have best ups or whatever, but anyways, so had to do that 24 times, hop over it, hop over, hop back, and whatever. So did that, and then, so between each set, I did that for 4 rounds. I took 1.5 minutes rest time. So after those 4 rounds, I then jumped into, he had, like, this is what I didn't get, some boxes set up, you know, those step-up things or whatever. I had to do some footwork, you know, just left foot on, right foot on, left foot off, right foot off, so kind of do that. I had to do it 35, so the first round, he counted how many I did, and he's like, from now on, the rest, next 3 rounds, if you don't get 35 steps in, or 34 jumps or whatever, then you're gonna pay for it, and you're not gonna want to regret it. He's like, you're not gonna want to slack off, Tim, trust me. So I'm like, shit, so push me even harder. At this point, like, I was like fading out, not even kidding. Currently dying right now. Trying not to think about my food coming up, but my legs feel like jello. I'm winded. Let's start the last leg of this HIIT cardio. I already know it's gonna be tough. The whole thing is tough, but Houston area. come hit up Frank. I know a lot of you girls already know about him. And from Nikki's channel, Christian's channel, but check him out. You want a real good workout? Crunch your time? Come by and ask for him. It was extremely difficult. And then it was, when I say like it was difficult, it was freaking difficult. And then so followed by those four rounds, and I immediately did my last, which I sprinted from the turf from one end to the other. So there, back, there, back. So okay, so I ran from one end to the other end. Yeah, so there, back, did that four times. So the first time he timed me, it was 13 seconds. He goes, from now on, if you get past 13 seconds, you're gonna have to push that sled up and down next. I'm like, damn it. So I think the first time it was like 13 something, then it was like 12 flat, 12-4, then like my last one was like 12 something. So definitely gave it my all. And I was like, Frank, I feel like crap. Like my head was pounding. I was like extremely dizzy, lightheaded. I was like shaking, my legs were so tight. And he's like, I guess like your body reached its full exhaustion, which is good. So that HIIT workout continued to burn fat within that next hour, more so throughout the rest of the day. So took it easy, showered, relaxed, moved some stuff to my car, which I'm moving to the new place, some of the stuff tonight. And I'm just kind of relaxing right now. And then tonight I'm gonna hit some arms and shoulders and abs, but my core is tight, my legs are tight. I feel pretty exhausted, but hopefully I'll have enough energy for later. That is what my day has been looking like. Outfit of the day, if you guys care. Movement watch right here. You guys can see that. Got my tan scoop neck with my camo Aesthetic Revolution joggers. And then my Tod's. And then this dad hat because YOLO, that's all. So Russell over here, you can see him. He's over there taking a piss. Because he ran in, needed to use the bathroom, and somebody was in there, so he's outside. That's Russell for you guys.
Damn.
Yo, wash your hands, bro. No. Is that Javon?
What's
or
going on, guys?
He's a superstar now that he sings. Javon and Seth, bro, can I have your autograph?
What's up?
What up, bro? I haven't seen you in a minute. How you been,
bro? Good, bro.
What's it been like?
Yeah, Big J told me he's 50 miles away.
Yeah. What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, bro?
Reminding us and telling us who it is. Okay.
Hi, Derek. Looking juicy, brah. Looking juicy.
You just fucking ran track, bro. Fucking stress, bro. How do I do this?
Yeah, bro, we've been hitting ankles real hard.
I was getting good. You guys haven't been on my channel in a while. People don't think I'm part of the.
Currently watching Tyler Grubbs. Shout out to Tyler Grubbs for his edit.
It's Grubbs Fit Productions.
Grubbs Fit Productions.
And Derek Dryer Cinema.
Dry acid.
Everybody edit now.
Hi. Hi, Tim Rogers.
We're still friends.
Well, do you have a channel for us?
Huh?
People say we're not friends anymore, but we're still friends.
Yes, all of us.
Tim's my ride or die. Tim's my, can I say it?
Say it. Say it.
Can I say it? Can I say it? Charlie, can I say it?
Is it Porsche Poppy?
Is it?
Porsche Poppy Charlie?
Yeah, babe.
Buns on the side.
He's
gonna cough. He's gonna cough. It's at 75 watts, bro.
Is that like the highest?
No.
I'm ready every day.
Change your name on Instagram to
Porsche Poppy. Be Porsche Poppy.
Just like 5 minutes. just like 5 minutes, bro.
Javon, where you been?
We're gonna make a bet, and if you lose, you gotta change your name on Instagram to Porsche Poppy for a week. That's gonna be our bet.
Hey Javon, I got a question.
It's a bet. Everyone's gonna know. We'll vlog it.
Hey, when you make it big, awesome real shit, can I be like your bodyguard?
Yeah, bro, of course. No question. You know, Tim ordered DJ stuff, if y'all don't know.
Yeah, I did. Bro, I was.
Alright, so since I've last vlogged, I've been
packing. I just had a decent workout last night. Honestly, I worked out. I just tried to get my mind right. I couldn't, I think, just because I was exhausted. This whole past week has been, my mind has been in numerous places. I've been stressed about this move here at my apartment, getting to a new place in time, just getting it clean, getting everything moved out. And I don't have a truck, so I have to wait for my brother-in-law to get off work to use his truck. And just, we all have different time schedules, blah, blah. So yesterday was a very long day. So pretty much all I've been doing is just packing up all my stuff. What you can see is just empty. I just need to move this out. The entertainment center is gone. Everything's gone from there. Everything's pretty much clean out. Getting rid of this tomorrow. That's trash. This was my old desk here. Got to figure out how to get all that shit off. This was Tana's room. Got to get it cleaned out. Took some stuff to a new place already. As you can see, super clean apartment. I'm doing what I can. TRF cleaning service in the building. And my bathroom is looking clean. It's just been super, super sh- Oh, peep this new hat. Can you guys see it? Let's see. Right here. My mama don't like you. But anyways, so yeah, this is what I've been doing. Just a run through. Got to get this moved out. Already got my bed moved out. My dresser, my nightstand, cleared out my closet. So I'm just got like, I've been doing the best I can. My mom's going to come help me tomorrow. But I'm sorry for the lack of footage. Or this may be just be a random vlog. But it's kind of just hit me, you know. This is the last vlog of my apartment. On to bigger and better things. Newer places. This was a nice apartment complex and I loved it. But I'm ready for a new start, a new chapter in my life. So right now, I have about an hour. I'll go chill with my dad for like an hour and a half because I don't really have much to do right now. And then I gotta work from 5 to 9 tonight and we'll see what I do later, so.